Our consular services will be doing everything they can to ascertain the safety of Australians.